students, in week 8 assignment, welcome to day 4 lecture. In day 4 lecture, we will discuss about the compounds and their uses. This is very important or interesting or easy topic, compound and their uses and did you know information. Objective students will be able to explain the uses of compound, or you will be able to explain the uses of compound after listening the video. First of all, compounds and their uses. Compound and their uses will live in a world filled with useful chemical compound. Here are just a few of them. First, ammonia. Ammonia and their formula is NH3. Kindly note this. NH3 is a useful cleaning product. Ammonia is used to cleaning, it is a cleaning product, it is used in to clean the mirror or glass table. Carbon dioxide is used to make up fizzy drinks like Coca-Cola or Dew, like this fizzy drinks. Methane is a natural gas you can use in your homes. Or every person use this gas in homes, methane, natural gas, and their formula is CH4 is used as a fuel. And methane is a compound. Why this is compound? Because two different atoms are joined, C and then H. So that is why these are called compound. Methane, CH4, carbon dioxide, CO2, and ammonia, NH3. These are our compound because they are made up of two different atoms. Next, baking soda. Baking soda and is a common name, and their scientific name is sodium hydrogen carbonate, and their formula is NaHCO3. Is used in cooking. Baking soda is used in to make bakery products like cakes pizza, etc. Okay. Students, this formula is very important. Kindly note this. Baking soda, sodium hydrogen carbonate, and their formula is NaHCO3. Next, sand. Sand, silicone. Okay. Silicon dioxide. Sand is a common name, and their scientific name is silicon dioxide, and their formula is SiO2. This is also a compound. Why? Because they are made up of two different type of atom. Is used in the building industry for making concrete and mortar. Concrete or mortar, these are making use for building industries or making concrete. Next, lime, calcium oxide. Calcium oxide, lime is the common name. Calcium oxide is a chemical name. And CaO is the symbol of calcium oxide, is used to neutralize acid soil. This is neutralize mean normal the acidic soil. For example, if someone soil is acidic, these lime or calcium oxide neutralize the acidic soil or less the acid in the soil. Okay, did you know information? Plastics are compounds are made up of lots of individual molecules joined together in a long chain called a polymer. Poly means many, and mer stands for molecules. Polymer means many molecules. Poly means many. Okay. Poly means many and mer means molecules. So polymers mean this is all the molecules are joined together to make a long chain. This is called polymer because poly means many and mer means molecules. So that's why polymers mean many molecules. Okay students, our today's success criteria is you can explain the uses of compound with example and did you know information. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.